Hello everybody, it's Scapegoat again. Welcome back to Subnautica. Here we are in my base. I'm going to give a quick walk around. I finished a little bit of it. Not much to see. It's basically just four rooms. As you can see. So my plan today is to add some facilities to this. I'm going to pause the recording for a little bit and go get the stuff to make those things. So you guys don't have to watch all the boring collection parts, so I will be back in a moment and you'll see way more stuff attached to my base. Okay, we're back. I managed to create a few things in my base here, which should help us with our longevity. As you can see, I got some lockers. I've marked them for what I'm probably going to put in them. I might change that. I added a few solar panels to the outside. Sorry, I was swallowing. I had a few solar panels to the outside. You can see my power's now getting close to 150. And now, I'm not exactly sure what I want to do. I want to go explore the Aurora. Aurora? Either way, I want to go explore the Aurora. But first, I think I want to put some windows in my base. I think windows would be quite helpful for improving my mood. Pablo! How's it going, bro? Nice to see you're out and about. Don't disturb it! Oh god! God, that guy's got gas. Whoa! I'm gonna go... Craig! Jeez. What is that? I'm sensing problems. No, get away. Quit stealing my junk. I already have all these fragments. I got more titanium. Nothing in that box. Trash cans. What am I gonna need trash cans for? Like, someone's still gotta take out the garbage. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh, sorry. Just about drowned. So, I'm not sure what I need to explore the Aurora. I got close to it looking for stuff earlier, and apparently it's radiation problem. But I do have a radiation suit. Ooh. Take that. What was that? Oh yeah, I was looking for silver like crazy. Couldn't find it. That's enough. Making all that noise. I don't feel like a... Ooh. I don't know what those things are, but they are everywhere. And they attack me on sight. I wonder if I should build a silver quartz. Quartz. More quartz. Gary! Gary! Sorry, Gary. God. I thought this game was peaceful. Now everything in the ocean is trying to kill me. Inventory full. Well, what... So, you know, I'm going to drop one of these. I'm going to get the quartz. Maybe I should build a sea glide. Like, I hear they're make everything quicker. Like, it says in the manual thing there that it could make me go, I think, 10 meters per second. But it requires batteries. And batteries are expensive to build. So, I need quartz to make glass and glass to make windows, I believe. Two glass to make that. So I gotta turn my quartz into glass, which is here. It takes two quartz per glass and two glass per window. That means I can build one freaking window. Oh, there we are. Nice. Ooh, the ocean. Oh, I'm kind of low on water here. I'm gonna do this. Actually, I have some food I can produce. Might as well do that. Because starving to death would not be good. Okay, that just click on it. Sorry, Gary, no. I'm sorry. Okay, eat Gary, boomerang fish. So, is there anything here? I would like to build a communications thing so I can get those messages here. I'm actually sorry, I don't think I showed that, but I found in the life pod there's the communications relay, which allows you to communicate and find life pods, which you can see kind of on my screen there. There's a life pod over there, and that's my life pod, and over there. So maybe I'll go explore that life pod and see what's up over there, because Lord knows maybe there's treasure or something like that. But until then, I need a wiring kit, which is going to take more silver than I have. Sea glide. Inventory full. Okay. Doop 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 do. And nope, metal ore. Doop 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 do. And that's that. Sea glide, increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies along the journey. Always stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. No, don't eat it, you fool! Oh, crud. Oh, crap! I'm gonna die! I need a Gary fish! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! I think this gives me a little bit of water, doesn't it? Let me out! Okay. We're okay for the moment, but we're gonna die if we don't do this. Okay, that is not enough
Emergency.
water. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Well, things are going badly right now. Okay, we got some water fish. Bladder fish. Gotta survive enough peepers there for a little while. Let's get rid of these. I found these floater pod things. I'm not sure what they're for. I'm gonna drink this. There we go. My water is now better. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? There's that life pod over there. Let's go explore that first. I'm coming, boys! I'm coming to rescue you! Don't fret. Scapegoat is on the case. Oh, look at the sunrise. Dawn of a new day. I think I made that joke in another video. I don't think I can see down that far. That better be a Craig. What is that? What are you? Compass. Datapad.
Integrating new PDA data.
PDA. Personal display of... What are you? Why'd you grunt at me? I'm not sure if something broke this open or... What was that? Hello? Hello? This is freaking me out. Oh, I started a base over here and it got too scary, so I left. Oh God, I'm so deep. There's a debris field here. With monstrous things going up.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We really need to scour that debris field. Ooh, what was that? Whoa! Can I scan any of this shit? I don't know what you are. You don't seem friendly! Ah! Get away from me! Greg, you are so loud. Well, okay, sorry. What?
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I gotcha. We gotta get out of here because I'm gonna run out of... Oh God, Craig. Get out of the way, Craig. I'm running out of air.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen
remaining. Holy shit! Okay, I'm going to head towards that Aurora, which is, now we know, east of my current position. And I'm going to keep an eye on look for debris fields here. What? Surprising, I get those all the way from down here. Oh, bloop, 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 bloop. I'm starting to speak a little Pablo. This looks open at this end. I'm going to go to this end first, I think. Should I sea glide it over there or waste the battery, or should I not? And by the way, if anybody's actually watching this, and I know I only get, 15 or 20 views per video, but if you're watching this and you want to give me any suggestions in the comments, I would super appreciate that, because honestly, it's like most survival games, I kind of get flustered by what's... Shut up, Craig! I kind of get flustered by what's going on, so anything you can do to help me, I'd super appreciate it. Recommendations are always good. This is barren. Ah, what are you? Whoa! Ah! Ah! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! What is that? What are you? What is that? Oh my God! What are those? What is that? Oh God! Oh my God! Going in here. I feel so... Oh, water! Oh my goodness. Why would that happen like that? What? You guys better not be out here. Oh, goodness. Why on earth do those things live in the ocean that I'm trying to swim in? Okay. We need to get out of this water. See, and this is why I don't go to the beach. I don't go to the beach because shit like that lives in my fucking oceans. This is just exploding. Ugh. Wow, what are you, don't jump on me! Get out of here. Oh, hey, look. Battery. Another battery. Boy, I should have brought a fire extinguisher. Oh, it works just like on board the ship at the beginning. If I don't need to put this, I already used up 20% of it. If this doesn't need to be used, I'm not going to use it. Administration, cargo bay 3. Cargo, nope. Something bad happened here. Data terminal.
Integrating new PDA data.
Can I scan any of this stuff? I know, because you get blueprints from scanning stuff. Oh, poster. Oh, sweet. Not sure what you do with the poster. This thing's not gonna like blow up on my head, is it? Propulsion cannon fragment. I'm gonna save my game here just in case. Oh, how do I get through here? I jumped. I made it by jumping. Oh, it does not seem friendly in here. How do I get in here? Maybe one of those data things. Kim's birthday, my birthday, weeks till we get home. Cargo bay, 1454. Nice. Oh, that opened the door. What is this? Whoa. Whoa. Okay, I got that. Okay. Oh. Not a lot in here considering it's a cargo bay. Nutrient block. Not burn right now. Nutrient block. But I wish I knew how to make those. Huh, get me up here. More water. Well, you know, a forklift just is not going to help me in this situation. There we go. This looks like some sort of cargo elevator. Oh, yeah, there's probably freaking monsters or some crap in here. Ugh. Whoa, no, I know you guys. You suck my blood. Get away. I am not for sucking on. Well, that's not entirely true. Cut open to access. Oh, I need the laser cutter. Okay, so what's in the drive room? Oh, what's this? Oops, let me... Battery... This does not look good in here. Another battery. Crap. What's this say? Pick up Cyclops power efficiency module. What's all this? Whoa, 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 okay, okay, relax. I'm gonna die standing here. I'm gonna go this way where the water is. Don't see any monsters. Okay. Fuel. So what is this? Like what? Oh, okay, I'm stuck. Okay. Fire extinguisher. That could come in handy. Weld.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Oh. Okay, well, we'll just weld you up then. Got you.
Containment breach repaired.
Okay, here we go. Drive core beach sealed.
Attention. High energy particle containment field restored. Auto decontamination sequence initiated.
Yay!
Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days, 10 hours.
Oh. Okay, let go of my arm. I seem to have lost the sound or something. Okay, so that gained me nothing. Wait a minute. Boy, this is half my thing. My fire extinguisher. There. Well, one problem solved, I guess. No more radiation nearby here. But not that it matters, I got a radiation suit. Seamoth Bay. What's a seamoth? That's not some monster they're keeping, is it? What is this? Pressure compensator. Oh, I'm scanning something. It's technical. Seamoth is one person submersible with independent replacement power cell and fully customizable design. Most long-range mining vessels carry at least two submersibles of this class to facilitate an exploration and exploitation of water-bearing planetoids. Oh! And it can be upgraded. Well, that's good. You know, one less thing. Get that right. Okay, don't be falling on me. Oh God, it's gonna explode or something. Oh, this thing's running out of juice. Oh, Craig! Jesus Christ. Okay. R. No battery. That battery. Oh, there we go. I'm going back to my base now. Okay, so I got my radiation problem solved. But I still need a piece of the sea moth. Whoa! Solar eclipse.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected.
You'll hang on.
Fluid intake immediately.
Don't tell me how to live my life, Madison. There's my base. Oh. Oh, I can put it up somewhere. Where do I want to put... You know, this is going to be my hanging out room. So it can go right here. Can I put it on a ceiling? No, I can't put it on a ceiling. Nice. There we go, now I'm all healed up. And now we're gonna go see what this other life pod is. And whoosh. Another data log. Should probably bust out my scanner here. Ooh. Okay, I'm leaving. Stop getting angry. What is that sound growling like that?
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen.
Yeah, I'm going to the surface. What is this? Whoa! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. What's that? Bioreactor fragment. But one of two pieces of that now. Oh god, this game is so scary. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Jeez, I'm finding fragments of everything and not pieces of whole things. Yeah, don't get upset with me. Okay. Sorry? You want to eat my face? Well, okay, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, I'm leaving. Window. I don't think I have enough more glass for that. But boy, I'd like to look at this. Good room for hanging out in and looking at things. I'm not sure why I need all these rooms though. Like, I don't have anything that takes rooms. God, I thought that was inside. Jeez. So I noticed my solar power panels only charge during the day, which makes sense. Is there any new messages on my handy dandy relay?
Message.
Life pod 8 requesting immediate assistance. Radiations are high. This message will now repeat. First aid kit. Can I switch these out? Life pod 8. Life pod 8. I think I already been to life pod 8. They must be close to the ship because they said they're having radiation problems. Maybe I can save them now that the water's not as radiated as it was before. Oh, floating things. Can I stick this to stuff? What is making that sound? Are you making that sound? Well, that's weird. Well, the Life Pod 8 appears to be on the surface, and I don't remember seeing any life pods on the surface. Oh, no, I did go here. This is the upside down one. I hid in those things, in it from those things. Cool, I'm going to go over here then. See what's behind the ship. What was that? Did you hear that wee-wee sound? What is that? Is that copper? Eat that. Drink that. That'll give me a little more room. Yep, cuts copper. Take that. Tubes. Empty. Empty. Not sure what that is, but it doesn't matter because I can't open it. Lot of random crap with nothing in it. Chair! Holy crap, bro, it's a chair. At least this thing's kind of power efficient. Thought I just saw my thing spinning. No, it's just that blinky thing. Can you get in this fragment or chunk or whatever you want to call it? It's part of the ship? Because this looks interesting. How deep am I? Not deep. Let's go up and we'll come back down and check out that piece. Saw this though. Titanium. Pfft. Gotta remember the... Oh, I could always use quartz right now. Should bust out my scanner, just in case. More luggage. I don't want luggage. Last time it did nothing for me. Oh, what's that? Coffee vending machine. Hmm. Ooh, coffee would be nice. Oh, is that someone's pretty lady? That's kind of sad. That is really kind of sad. I like being in these creep vines because that's where... Oh! Creep vines are where those fish live that like to bite me. Every time I turn around, they're all like... And they start biting my ass. And nothing. Oh, more inventory full. And just when I'm finding good things, you know? What can I... You know what? I can get rid of... Oop, titanium. Hope I'm not missing anything around here. Like, I'm missing a lot of titanium, but I can come back for that. Looks like another part of the ship down there. See, this seems to be that all the fragments for the good stuff is around here. Sorry if I'm not as high energy today. I'm actually recording this at about 5 in the morning, so... I gotta go to work, so I'm doing it before work. Ah! Creep vine. Oh, look. Something over there, too. Boy, there's a whole bunch of good stuff around there. Should have came to the back of the ship earlier. What is that? Did you see that? Oh my god, it's one of those things. That is not good. What do you use power cells for? I gotta save the game here in case that thing comes after me. Oh god. I'm not going over there. You know, that's probably where all the good stuff is, too. Probably really good stuff over here, and I'm not going to be able to get it because I'm scared of the big monster. I saw it there in the ocean. Oh, Jesus Christ. What are you? You just keep away from me, and I'll keep away from you, all right? Oh God, Craig! Craig, save me! Craig, Pablo, attack! I'm just gonna swim around that guy. There's a box here. I wanna get the bow. Oh, I'm full though. Just a battery. Do I want to risk it? I'm gonna drop the quartz. God, what is that thing? There's something very loud over here. And I'm not sure it's a Craig. It's another one of those big things. Oh my. This thing laid a huge debris field though, I'll say that much. Jesus, Craig. Keep having it. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of the floater. See you around, bro. Ah! What are you? Oh, good freaking Lord. Oh, God, Pop! Craig, you're rolling over! He's breaching! I think I saw this in Hunt for Red October. That's an old movie. Is that a debris field? Might be. Let's go take a boo. What is that? Ooh. Oh, just a little debris field. Not much going on in here. I think I'll just swim this because... Actually, you know what? I'm going to use this. Just way faster. See, this is what happens to me in games. I get addicted to using shit like this, and then I run out of, like... In some games, it's like you run out of bullets. Like, Resident Evil and me don't get along because of the amount of bullets I waste. It's absolutely stupid how... There we go. Whoa! I think I can get a new message. Whoa! Shut up, Pablo!
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of... I didn't know.
Yeah, just get here.
We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this.
He's only one of us, so we're good.
In the Academy simulator? Oh, it's a bad situation.
but so are all the alternatives.
Boy, so they're not getting along real well with each other. Well, good. Rescue's on its way, then.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, Madison. I appreciate that. So what did I all get here? A coffee vending machine. What is that? What is that? What does it stick to? It sticks to a wall. What's this going to be? Oh, this could be like the entrance area. People, when those guys show up, they can have coffee. Oh, nope. There we go. Coffee. This looks like it belongs on a desk. Right here. And we're going to give that desk a chair. Like this. Oh, oh, there we go. Oh, come on. And now I have a spot to set my lab equipment. Nice. Well, I'm going to end this here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Subnautica. If you guys get a moment to like, favorite, or subscribe this, I would generally appreciate it. I'd like to see if I can expand my subscriber base to more than 3. So yeah, I hope to see you again. I hope you're enjoying what I'm doing, and I guess I'll see you some other time. Scapegoat out.